Today, I'm sharing with you my most used lipsticks on a daily basis. First is this lipstick from Maybelline. I have been using this one for years. It's such a pretty shade and it will suit all the Indian skin tones beautifully. This is what it looks like on my skin tone. Next, another lovely shade that I wear all the time. This is from Nykaa. It's their shade Mona Lisa. Again, such a beautiful, pretty brown, muted pink lip color. This next lipstick is great for people who love glossy lips. It's such a pretty shade. It will suit all the Indian skin tones beautifully, especially the dusky skin tone. Look at that shine. It looks really pretty. Next, we have this Lip and Cheek Mousse from Lakme. It's actually their best-selling shade. It is such a beautiful mauve nude pink shade. It looks really flattering. And then we have this lipstick from Lakme, which is a recent addition to my collection. This is also one of the best lip shade. It looks really, really flattering and it's the most long-lasting.